in here. What's going on here? Breakfast. It's all about the breakfast. Alright. Speakers. She asked to what? Wait, does anyone know if there's a difference between Beakers and a regular Los Santos? Is there a difference between Beakers and a regular Los Santos? No, that's Benny's. Benny's for lowriders. Alright, I'll go find out. I'll see if there's anything different. Probably not, but just in case, I might as well go check it out. Hey, what's your name? BC. Oh, hold up, SoCal's on.
Wow.
Alright.
He got lost fantastic too. He's dead.
Hey, SoCal, just so you know, I'm streaming this right now. It's going on YouTube later. The famous. Evan's gonna be on in a little bit. I'm heading over to Beaker's. I want to check out Beaker's Garage. It's up top of the map. I think it's in Redwood. There's only one Beaker's. Yeah, I know. I'm just heading over there because I heard that there's different mod upgrades over there, so I'm gonna head over there and see what there is. There probably isn't anything different, but you know, just in case. What? What'd you do? Oh yeah. I tapped that when I went by. Oh hey, it's my old truck. Here, wait. Oh wait. We're 3.9 away. We'll be there in a little bit. As long as you don't have any more technical difficulties, SoCal. Well then, my internet connection just dropped. I don't know why, but it did. No, it dropped. It dropped enough to the point where I can, broadcast. So I don't know if I'm on air right now. If it like picked itself back up or what? I don't know. Sorry, I totally wasn't paying attention. I took the wrong turn. After Beaker's, we can go. Whoops. Don't slow down. Just keep going. Keep going. I can catch up. Probably pass you. What are you talking about, decent? I was gonna bring my other car over here, my Elegy. Oh, by the way, I spent $5 in game. Like, I spent $5 on the game to get 2K. Oh, 200K. And then I spent most of that on the Elegy. It's actually pretty nasty at this point. It's all pretty. I spent 5 minutes deciding what spoiler I wanted. Because one, like, you don't even notice it, but it's way cooler when you do notice it. Yeah, like, there was one that had the primary, and it was the larger spoiler. And the smaller spoiler had the... No, the primary had... The smaller one had the secondary, which was the red, and then I had a navy blue primary. So the primary on the bigger spoiler didn't even show up that well. So, like, when you notice it, it looks really good. I'll bring that out after this a little bit. What even is that car that I just bumped into? I'm trying to think. Because I've been thinking about modding one of those for a little while. Is that what it's called?
Yeah. It's okay, but it's not like it doesn't have a lot of really cool mods, like the bunker.
Alright. What do you know that has an insanely high acceleration but doesn't have a very high top speed? Because I'm looking for something to drift. Because I just wanna have fun with the drift car, you know? In the Hollywood Hills.
Yeah, it's like a modded out AMG 202. It always has like a body kit on it. It's always got rear diffusers. They come stock on it. It's quick, but I think it's a good little drive.
I'll see if Evan texted me. Yeah, Evan texted me. I'll see what he said. It's expensive here. I don't see anything new. Wheels. Wheel type. SUV. Oh yeah, I forgot. I unlocked all these wheels. I'm thinking about changing the color of my car, but I don't know what I would change it to. Oh, okay. Hold on, let me try something. I'm gonna see if this works. Big button, let's see. Oh, you can kill yourself. That's interesting. It works. Hey, SoCal. This is how you show off your car. Yeah, I know. We should have done this earlier yesterday. When we were trying to, pop the hood on your car and pop the trunk. This looks totally ridiculous, but it works. Okay. Go ahead and... Oh, yeah. Press and hold the big button. The big, like, text button. You know that one? And then the menu on the top left says, interaction menu. Go down to vehicle doors. There you go. That's ridiculous. Okay. Hey, you ready? Lots. What do you mean? Oh, that's easy. Headlights, that. Oh, hey, you can. We're so stupid. Okay. Right. If you still have the interaction menu open, just go ahead and go down to vehicle remote functions and turn on the radio, and we should be able to hear your bass, bruh. I'm just gonna turn up my. That's ridiculous. Alright. That's good. I don't want to put too much of that on my stream. Alright. You can still listen to it. I just have it off. Like, music volume on mine. What I wanted to do was... Action. Where is that thing that Evan was talking about? Inventory, cash. No. You want to do a race to the airport? Hold up. I sent you an invite to the race. Yeah, like an actual race. What do you think I meant? It just all sketchy. We could, but this is a lot easier to tell who wins. Let me just close all these doors that I have open. None. Remote functions, engine on. Circle should do it. So now let's go ahead and we'll go down, well, up actually, to impromptu race, to the airport, list of players in range. You have an invite now. It's a $200 cash pot. Yeah, whatever. You're kidding. Oh, God. I hit like four cars. What happened to you? We're going in like the longest way there. This is ridiculous. Are you even moving right now? Because it doesn't look like you are. Oh, really? I just got on the bridge. Oh, shoot. I hit a car. Dang it. Who shot you? Was there someone by us? I know that sometimes there are spike strips, but why would there be spike strips there? I've hit them before, but I don't understand why they'd be there. Wait, how many tires are blown out? Just one? I made big mistakes. I have made big mistakes. Oh, I corrected it. Okay, I'm good. Wait, there's a jet? Good, because if there was someone in a jet and they shot me, I'd be very upset. Wait, I wonder if our cars are invincible, because I don't have, well, I mean, invincible to a certain extent, like they can't blow up or something, because we're in a race. Is that a thing? I'm not there yet. I'm working on it though. There's so many cars here. Oh my god. SoCal, you have no idea how many cars there are. Faggio, you're dead. I have a. Oh god, there are wanted levels. This is a problem. I have a wanted level. If I get to. If my car. How far away are you? No, like, at the bottom left of your minimap, how far does it say you are? Oh, I'm 1.5. Tomorrow's Sunday, I want to say, right? Sunday? Yeah. Are you going to work on Monday?
Tomorrow, yeah.
Oh. So is that why you're working tomorrow? Yeah, I know. But isn't tomorrow Sunday? You sure? Maybe I'm just stupid.
Tomorrow's a holiday though, so most people are out of school and stuff like
that. Yeah, I'm out of school tomorrow. No, today is Sunday. I had no idea. I totally just stopped there and just sat and just checked it. I imagine. I have to wait for the gates to open still. I swear if the finish line is outside of the airport, I swear. I got it. Oh, I got RP for that too. Alright, I'm gonna get Evan in the party. Give me a sec. I should be able to just join it, but I don't think he knows how to. Invite. There, I sent him an invite. He'll be in soon. Wait, is the race still going for you?
No.
Alright. Hey! Hey! SoCal! What are you doing? Flying around at the speed of sound. What? The explosion? I don't know. What thing ended? Hey, I can totally just take your car right now. True. Mine's in pretty much good condition other than I'm missing front left fender and the hood. And back window. Oh, that's because they have the security. I have security set to only friends. So only you and Evan can get in my car. Oh, Evan. That's
hello.
Yeah, SoCal's still here.
Hello.
That's in the interaction menu. And Evan, I can't give you money unless we do a heist. or a job, and that I can like give you some of my money that I earned on the job. I was gonna find a huge plane and just run into SoCal. SoCal, you heard nothing.
I'm gonna try to see if I can open up the helicopter door for the interaction.
Are you serious? You're kidding. So, Evan, we found out a lot from that interaction menu that you told us about. Well, you told me about, and then I told SoCal. How does one get in plane?
Depends on the plane. The plane with two engines, you can't fly. You gotta fly the big one with four engines. I don't know if they have that on online. They do in the campaign mode.
Now, why is there a plane on the building? Where the hell is that plane? It looks like it's just on the building, just chilling.
Oh no, that's a flight school.
Oh, it is really.
Yeah, you can go to flight school and get better flying. It's up the stairs over here.
Oh.
Over where I'm hovering at.
Yeah, I see it. Wait, Owen. Wait, come down. I want to see what is faster, the helicopter or my car. This should be an interesting race. We're not gonna do like a legit race, we're just gonna do this. Just back up all the way. I wonder what happens if I go like this. And since I'm missing doors. Oh, it still works. Okay. Evan, are you in our game?
Yeah.
You are? Where?
I am somewhere near the highway.
Let me just see if he actually is. Yeah, I know, right? Oh, yeah, you are. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Go. I'm going to lose. I know I am. Oh yeah, SoCal's Shrekking me. Oh god. Oh god. What?
I have something that resembles a Jeep.
The Rebel?
Huh?
The Rebel?
Is it red?
What? Yeah, I give up, SoCal. You won that. You definitely won. Soka, I'm honestly surprised that you do so much flying, but you haven't bought in a plane yet. Well, bought isn't a word.
I mean, like, they're always available. Like, I don't, you know, I feel like why put money on it when I can always find them everywhere?
Because you can get your own plane, and some of them don't even spawn that you can purchase. Like, that stunt plane, it doesn't usually spawn. Yeah, I know what you mean. I'm gonna hit that massive jump over by the airport. Barrel roll! Stunt jump failed, darn it. Oh hey, now I only have a front bumper. Why can't I see this dude? He's looking. What? What? What is happening? My stream better see this. What is happening?
I don't know.
His bike. What? He went right through me. He literally went through my car. With a bike.
Okay, there's no way I killed that guy just by tapping his bumper.
Wait, is it an NPC that you just killed?
Yeah.
Then yeah, it's possible. It happens a lot, actually.
Just by, like, tapping his bumper? That's
yeah, Evan.
Oh, shit. No flesh.
Evan, head over to my house.
Got
I
got
cops on me, dang it.
Hitting
the cop.
You can't go in your house. Pew!
Watch as I lose them, Evan. I can't go into a Los Santos Customs, can I? Shoot. I'm just roaring over hills. This is sick. SoCal's just flying away.
Alright, are we gonna do a heist? Because I figured out what we were doing wrong, SoCal. I have to walk behind you unarmed. Yeah. Oops.
And then what'd you do?
I may or may not have just hit a pedestrian.
And you said, oops? Oops?
Yeah, because I basically took his legs off.
You're kidding. Are his legs missing?
He just kind of flew, like, over my car.
Why does this dude have, like... He has, like, the... Like, you know the no smoking sign? Like, the circle with the line through it? There's a blip on the minimap, and it's just that. Players were on... Oh. People get RP for killing me because my mental state is rising. This is nice.
Why? Are you killing a lot of people?
Maybe. It depends on people that you're talking about. The power of my vehicle just dropped below negative 17. This thing is so slow. What the heck?
Does it have a garage?
My house? My house was a lot. I bet if SoCal and I just both pitched in, then we would be able to get you a good house. But we're not going to.
Dicks.
I'll just loan you the 25k. You will owe me that 25k.
Yes, I will.
With 5k interest.
5k interest? What, for every day it's late?
Yes.
No.
So basically, he'll end up paying me $3 million. Evan, shoot me. Well, Evan, don't shoot me. Let them shoot me. Did you shoot, Evan?
Whoa. No, I didn't.
Okay, so my car got impounded. That's okay, because I'm just going to go ahead and Morse Mutual. What is that? Right. This dude's in some deep trouble.
Ow. Damn it.
His reaction was brilliant. Damn it.
Oh god, I'm in the middle of nowhere. Oh wait, no, I'm not. I just need to run to you.
All Morse Mutual operators are on call.
Oh yeah, screw you too. Why is this police officer frozen? He's taking a crap. Come on, Evan. Just buzz it.
I'm just gonna like walk through here with a pistol. You know, just normal.
If you bring up your sights, then they'll attack you.
Yeah.
Evan, just buzz. Bzz. Did you bzz hard enough? I'm heading over to my front door if I can find it. I think, yeah, this classifies as my friend.
Oh my god, I freaking love Red Bull, man.
You have the worst looking person ever. You need to go change.
You've told me this before.
I look
and
dope.
No, I can't change because I don't have a house to change in.
Go buy stuff and then wear it from there. Don't drink my whiskey. My whiskey. He's gonna drink my whiskey.
No, I don't wanna drink it anymore. Stop.
Hit triangle. As you just set a full glass of whiskey on the table.
I didn't even pick up a glass. Stop.
Come on.
You know, I could just drink it straight from the bottle. That would make it easier, wouldn't it?
Okay, bye, SoCal.
Alright, yeah, don't even tell us you're leaving. Just bye. Can I turn this on? No.
Oh, yeah, Evan? You want to see my new car?
Sure.
So I upgraded my Phoenix. A what? Wert? Wert? Oh. I also happen to be in a crew, and it's a pretty good crew. If you want to just go ahead and look at the list of names and find my name and look at my tag. This one right here. This is the new one. Evan, this is the new one. Evan, new one. Evan, new car.
Anus. Anus LGRH8.
I need to get my Phoenix back.
Can I join your thing?
What thing? My crew?
Yeah.
I bet, hold on. It's not mine, I got invited to it.
All our operators are on call looking right for work.
Just
are
go to
a VIP or no?
Me, no.
No.
So go to online, then go to crews. Click cruise, then friends cruise, and just join, legalize it, which is my crew.
Legalize it. Quest. Can you accept it?
No, I don't have the ability to. Maybe I can invite you? Is that a thing? Maybe? Cruise. Oh no. Yeah, just hop in.
Good, bruh.
You ready? You ready for this, Evan? This is pretty brilliant. You ready for this? I'm just gonna get out with this vehicle. Then watch. Watch what I do.
Man, first person.
You ready, Evan?
You're just staring at me in first person, aren't you? Bobby, are you looking? Fucking great. Oh shit. Oh.
Okay, so what did you say was the way to do it?
Alright, so hold down the button.
Yeah,
I'm
in the menu. I'm in the menu.
Yeah, go into inventory.
Okay, inventory.
Cash. That's as far as I can go.
Yeah, share cash from last job. You haven't picked any cash from a previous job. So, take the cash from a job like a hold up or a free move. Wait, so maybe if we go ahead and do this. Let's click GPS. Put two part of the barbershop, blah, blah, blah. ATM. I want to try an ATM and see if I can do it from there. Are you in first person?
No.
Good. Because this car is amazing. Look at the rear exhaust. It's so sick.
I don't want to hold a gun up your head. I want to flip you off.
Yeah, just go unarmed.
Huh?
Go unarmed.
Whatever. Want to do some drive-bys?
No, because we'll get destroyed. Is that the ATM over here? Evan, get out and watch my back while I do this. Get out and watch my back.
Why?
Because I don't want to get shot. Okay.
I'm just watching.
Deposit back. If I withdraw $50, yes. Back. And now what if I go like this? I go inventory, cash. No, that doesn't work. Okay. So let's now try. I want to get in the passenger seat. Okay. Let's go and hold up a store up here. All let's right. Hold up this store.
Wait, crash into the window.
Go into your internet and tell me how much money you have.
Oh, shit. I didn't mean to get out. No. No. Stop. I have $9,000. The fuck? What just happened? What?
We can fly, Evan. We can fly. If we just do it fast enough. Alright, I've been to this one. I've lifted it. Okay. Evan, I know what I'm doing. So let me do this. Yes, you will. You take the money, take the money. Go, go, go. Just get out. Get out, Evan. How much money do you have? Go, Evan!
10,000. No!
Get in.
I can't pass it. Jesus Christ. Smooth, dude. Smooth. Alright, I got this.
Get in that car.
What?
Get in that car and
this
go.
One?
Yep, we have to separate. Because then we'll split up the amount of cops between each other. Instead of having them all on us. Now, I'll probably get more because I have the car that we use to do it. But I can outrun them better.
Oh shit!
Don't die, Evan.
I have a helicopter on me.
That's fine. I'm clean, Evan.
Oh, shit. Bobby,
yeah,
help.
What's
Bobby,
happening?
Help, Bobby.
I'm coming. What are you doing, Evan?
I need you to hit
me. I'm coming to save
you. To I'm here. I'm gone.
Get out.
The rock.
Yeah, get up there.
Mind. Just drive. Shit. Go.
Please hope you just saw that.
No.
You didn't see me go right in front of you?
No. Up the hill, over the hill. Don't
I'm coming
die.
Up, Evan. I'm coming up.
I'm fucking helicopter on me right now. I may need to switch cars.
You're getting in with me, Evan.
Huh?
Getting with me. What's the event? High
criminal damage. Cause the highest value of damages to vehicles
and other
players.
I know what that is. Where are you, Evan? Come on, Evan. Are you done? Are you good? I think you're good. Evan, are you good?
Yeah, I'm all good. Yeah, I'm all good.
Like, come meet me. Come meet me at my house.
Alright, I need to figure out where I am. Alright, I'm not too far from your house.
Me neither. You'll probably beat me there because you're closer. I'm at a high school or some crap because I don't know how to get out of here. There we go, there we go.
We do a barrel roll.
Did you just do a barrel roll in that car?
Yes.
Or a different one. Or a different car. In midair. Yeah, you were a lot closer.
Bobby, wait till you see the car when I get to your house.
I hope you see how close I just got that quickly.
I know, I can see you on the map.
You can look at me, but you can't see me. Oh god, Evan. Evan, watch the car. This car's worth more than your life in this game.
Yeah, I barely escaped alive, Bobby.
Evan, they're flipping my car.
What? I'm nowhere near your car.
They were. Now I have to back into my garage, you idiot. Evan, look what they did to my wheel.
Look what the cops did to my hood.
Look at my wheel, Evan. That's not natural. What do you mean, which one?
Oh.
I'm holding them straight, Evan. This is straight. This is far right.
Mine are kind of like splitting.
I'm gonna go ahead.
Bobby, I barely escaped alive, man.
Okay, Evan, I bet you have full health.
Tegan's texting me.
Alright. Don't buzz in, I'll just be.
You'll be real quick.
Yeah, I'm just fixing this. What should I bring out? My injection, which is my Volkswagen Beetle looking thing. The car that I just used.
I wanna follow that car.
What car?
I'm gonna follow that car and get it.
Or should I bring out my Karen? Dude, I fixed my Rebel. I fixed up my Rebel. I like it a lot more now. Because that's some pretty dope rims. You have no idea how dope they are. Oh, I'm going to call Morse Mutual if I can. Give me a second.
I may or may not have just lost the door.
Really?
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you?
I just paid $5,000 to get that out of the impound lot. Where are you at, Evan?
Trying to get a nicer car.
Evan, I have one right here.
No, I'm getting a good car.
This is a really good car.
You know what? This is my car now, bitch. Get out of the car. This is mine.
This is mine. It's great.
It's great car, no?
It's great car, no?
Yeah, it's a bullet. It's a bullet.
You're in a vapid bullet.
Yep.
Hey, bro! Oh, check out my rims. Check out the rims. Look at the rims. Look at the rims. Look at the rims. Look at my rims. Look at my rims.
Ooh, pretty. Alright, where are we going?
You'll see. You ready, Evan?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think you're ready. You wanna see what this cheetah does? Oh shoot, I messed up.
Wait up.
I messed up bad.
Oh god.
Whee!
Whee! Oh Jesus, oh Jesus! Ow!
I landed.
I hey there. Barely landed. Hi.
Well, I bet I can run. I bet I can run that over. I'll just check. Can I afford a Sand King? Probably. Huh? Give me a sec to see if I can get a Sand King. Just watch my back, please.
I got you.
I could get that if I do a few more things. Where's the Sand King? Sand King, Sand King. Here we are. No, I can't get it. Okay. Why'd you just break your window?
I don't know.
Evan?
Ow, no, stop. This is a nice car.
Have fun with that tire.
This is a nice car. Oh, God. What? Oh, where'd you go?
Up your ass.
Where did you go?
Where does it look like I went, Evan? Tell me. What does it look like, Evan?
Got it. What is this for? Ow! God. What is this for? What are we doing stunt jumps for?
We aren't doing stunt jumps, Evan. Come and catch me, Evan.
God. Oh, Jesus. Fucking call the cops all you want, bitch.
I'm gonna laugh when the cops kill you. We're basically playing keep up. So that way, if you can keep up enough... Okay, here we go. Let's do this. Come catch me.
Come on. Fucking stuck.
I would have caught you by now, Evan. You're taking forever.
I know. Give me a minute. Fucking hell, I'm hydroplanting.
Come on, Evan, you're taking forever. Okay, 3, 2, 1, get it. Yeet.
Ah, damn it. That sent me back way too far. I thought we were gonna go rob another store.
In a little bit.
Give me a minute.
I just wanna put this car through its paces. I haven't used it much after I upgraded it. Let's go find a good climbing hill.
Oosh. Shit.
Oh, right here.
Dude, I'm hydroplanting like nothing else.
Yeah, and yet I'm still traction. The problem I'm having is I'm not getting grip on the mountain like I should be.
Fucking donuts for days. Oh, shit, my back tire broke.
Good job, Evan.
Huh?
Good job. Evan, I hope you're having a good time.
Oh, definitely.
I know. Let's head back to my house. Actually, let's rob this store. Quickly, Evan, quickly. Evan, we're gonna use my car for the getaway. I'm parking it in the right position. Just shoot the guy. Get the money, Evan. Get the money, Evan!
Go. Grab it! Go! Oh, Bobby, you're gonna have to hold him off. Oh, God.
I'm getting in the car.
Oh, God. Bobby, I might not make it out of this.
Yes, you will, Evan. Come on, hurry up.
I'm getting stuck on everything. No.
Get in the car, get in the car.
Oh, Jesus. Go! Go! Jesus Christ. There's a fucking helicopter after us, by the way.
I know, I know.
Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, try and roadblock us all you want.
Stop the what car? Oh, they got my back tire. They got my back tire. Oh, shit. My reaction, though.
You're fine, Bobby. You're fine. Come on. Go. I don't know how I lost that helicopter before, though.
No. I'm going off the road. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
We're in trouble. We're in trouble. Get out the car and drown yourself. Get out the car and drown yourself. You don't lose money when you drown yourself. Oh, hey, Evan. You ragdoll so hard in this.
Ow. What is this?
Evan, don't try and survive. Just try and die. Evan, I'll save you. Don't worry.
Don't worry, we're almost at the part where we can drown.
Dead. I'm dead, Evan.
Shit! Yes, I'm dead. Finally!
Shit, yes, I'm dead. I don't think that's how it works. Okay, Evan, let's meet up in a safe area and I'll grab a car. What? I found a tributary.
Found a tributary.
Yeah, to the river. Oh shit. Please tell me you just saw that.
What?
You just jump into the river.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna make a claim on that car. Just we hydroplaned.
We hydroplanted. Kind of.
It's plane. Hydroplane is what it's called.
Oh,
what did you just do to that car? Evan, I'm getting a custom car. Ev, come on.
Oh, shit.
Evan, you're so bad.
This guy's even gonna fucking kill me.
Even I might contribute to kill you.
Let me know. Did I just fucking kill him? No. I'll bring it by. Just hit him enough until he dies. Ah, God! Bobby, I may be in trouble. Oh, Jesus. Drown, 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 drown. Yes! My mental state level is rising.
I'm dead. We're both dead. Okay, now let's head over to my elegy and let's get in and let's go. They impounded my elegy? I didn't even go in it! How do they know it was mine? I didn't make a claim and then get it back.
Spawned it.
Yes, and they knew I spawned it. Come on. All our operators are on call right now. I'm happy.
Where are you?
I'm up on the hill, Evan. I'm making a call to my mechanic. What should I get? What should I have him get? That ain't gonna work. I can't bring it right. Dang it, he can't get anything.
I think I just found Walter White.
What do you mean?
There's a guy in this car that looks exactly like Walter White.
I bet there is, Evan. I bet there is. I also bet you're high.
No, I'm not, dude. I'm dead fucking serious.
So you're dead?
No.
So you're high and dead, or you're just dead? Are you recording now?
Yeah, I'm recording it.
Now?
Yes,
I thought you have been.
No. Not broadcast recording, like recording in game. Stay recording.
Phoenix. 3 minutes.
I'll get back to work. Are there any cops around?
Evan?
No, okay.
Evan?
Shit!
Serious.
What'd you do, Evan?
Oh, shit.
What has happened? What have you done? Evan, let me in your car. Evan.
Get in!
Ew, psych. I saw what it was.
You'd rather get caught by the cops?
I'm not- I don't have a wanted level.
Oh yeah, step in this car and you will.
Yeah. No, injection! Evan, stop that car! Evan, stop the car!
Where is it?
Over there, that one! Get the tan one! Go! Stop it! Stop the tan car! Stop it!
Where is it?
Over there! They ran over my legs.
I got
legs.
You, Bobby!
Stop the car!
Oh god, no! I just rode up a fucking mountain. I stopped it! Yes, Bobby, I stopped it!
Okay, I need to get it. I need that car. I'm gonna die.
Would you like a quick ride?
No, I'll pass.
Before I run over!
Don't! Evan, I'm so close to dead.
No!
Phoenix!
Jesus Christ! Bobby, if you're not gonna take that car, I'm going to.
What, the injection?
Yeah.
Take it. I'm ordering my Phoenix from my mechanic, anyways. I have to wait a minute and 11
Jesus
seconds
Christ.
To get it.
Oh my god!
Did you die? Did you die?
No, almost. Yeah.
Does that say parkour?
What?
This is
poor corn. The injection! No! Oh, I thought I was gonna die. There's another injection! No! Oh my god. How did I not die from that? I would have snapped my neck falling like that.
Eat.
I should have snapped my neck. Come on, Bobby, come bridge jump with me.
I have to wait 13 seconds to get my second best car. Well, third best car, depending on how you're looking at it. In the meantime, I'm just gonna go.
Ow.
Contacts. Blah blah blah. That sound is amazing. All the people who viewed this are gonna be like, I love that sound. Do it again, always. And they're like, how? And they'll be like, just go. Just do it. And we're like, how do I just do it?
I'm swimming in the rapids.
They're like, just try. And they're like,
ragdolling so hard.
Yay. Evan, you are really bad.
I don't know. I'm swimming in the rapids. Weed.
Did you say weed?
Wee. The ragdoll is so real.
Weed. Oh, there's a BF injection.
Weed. Splat.
Hey, Evan. Evan, guess what's here?
Yeah.
Guess what's here?
Your Phoenix.
You know it.
I'm just starting to kill myself in the rapids.
I really, really like this car. This is the best car.
The ragdolling is so real in this right now.
Is it safe for me to make a jump down there?
Bloosh.
Ragdoll, living in a movie. Ragdoll. That is a movie. Ragdoll.
Wee.
Yeet. Wank.
Yeet.
Wank. Evan, what are you doing?
I'm just like grinding my face on the rocks right now.
Hold on, give me a second. Okay. I'll be right back. Evan, you want to do me a huge favor?
I can't, really.
Once you die or whatever, and get respond, go over to my car and drive it back to my house. If you can. I don't really care about my person, but just get my car safe, okay? I don't want anyone taking it besides you. Okay, bye. I'll be right back.
Wait.
I'll be right back. You got it? Any questions before I go?
I don't know how close I am to you.
When you respawn, you'll find out, just okay?
I'm
keep
not
it safe.
Dead.
Keep it safe.
Don't blow it up, Evan. You'll pay for it.
Yeah. Do not catch up. Oh. Pittsburgh's winning. Alright.
Love you.
Love you too.
Streaming?
Evan?
Yes?
Is my car in acceptable, condition?
Little bit of scratching.
What'd you do to my car?
I may or may not have hit the wall once or twice.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's about it.
When I get over there, should I expect a lot of damage?
You shall not see a lot of damage. Right. There's a little bit of denting in the front and some scratching, and then on the passenger side, there's quite a bit of scratching.
Hold on, I want to test something.
All wheels
are
intact.
If this works, if I go over here where I'm going to be eating, do I sound bad?
Do you want me to come and pick you up?
No. Just I'm checking in on you before I start to eat. I'm seeing if I do that. Oh, I can just move my character every once in a while I'm eating. If you need anything, just like yell. Hey, Mom, I'm gonna be like this for dinner, so I can just move my person periodically so I don't.
Alright, I'm just gonna hide behind this wall here and just wait for you.
Very
tender. Bobby, get me your plate.
Should I
need a knife or no?
No.
Can you choose
any kind of vegetable
out of here, Bobby,
that you'll eat?
No, not really.
Green beans, potatoes,
carrots.
Scotty.
I'll have some potatoes.
I'll have a bowl of
red
cabbage.
I'll have some potatoes, then. I said, I'll have some potatoes.
Okay, come here, please.
I want a piece of everything.
One piece of everything,
Johnny.
Carrot.
Yeah, green beans.
Nothing
is
bullshit, Bobby. Grow up.
They make him gag. You want him to gag at the dinner table? No, no,
no. Sure. Where's my red cabbage?
Up on the shelf.
Then
above
I need
that.
One of everything else, which is great.
The body needs to have food, Bobby. Gag or no gag?
Well...
A gag that I get...
Flint, he has to learn how to eat.
Yes, but...
It's not.
Okay, whatever.
Yep.
Make him eat something
stop.
That makes him gag.
Not
really.
Yes. Really. All right. Where's all the meats in here?
Lots.
All the meats and the vegetables.
Booby. Bobby.
Is my car okay, Evan?
Yes, your car is fine.
You sure?
I am sitting in it. I am making sure it is fine.
You can drive it around. I don't care if you destroy it.
I can't tell if this is dented in the back or it's supposed to be like that. Is it supposed to, like, curve in like that, Bobby?
Mm. This is really tender.
Alright, Bobby, it's just nice backed in for you.
Uh-huh.
Bobby, the steering wheel is going through my legs. Like, Bobby.
I think I may have just died because the controller color.
Why does that thing have to be on the dinner table?
Because if I don't randomly move it every once in a while, then I will get kicked for being idle too long. Then I'll have to try and join any session again.
Here.
I do because it takes forever to find a session.
Not a dinner button?
No.
And maybe next time you can't start an hour before dinner so you don't have to run into that problem again.
Don't look at me like that, Bobby, because I agree with him.
I wasn't looking at you like that. What are you talking about? Says you, your life is consumed by cheerleading.
But cheerleading's better than sitting down in front of a TV and playing video games.
Oh, there's much of a difference between watching YouTube.
But at least I don't bring it to the dinner table.
Does it look like I'm playing?
What's sitting on the dinner table right there?
No controller and my headset.
Alright guys, that's enough, Bob. You know I don't like it. That's all you need to know. The video game does not need to attend at the dinner table. I don't care what you lose. It's a freaking video game.
Is this an onion? Or is this garlic?
No, it could be fennel. Might be fennel. It's good, actually. Doesn't really have much flavor. I'm surprised you didn't take any of my red cabbage and put it in there. Oh, that would really go. It's got a little bit of onion in taste, though. Not much, but... Some of this was pretty heavy.
It's like beer in your glass.
Sparkling cider. It's so good.
So it looks like a white wine.
Tastes like apple juice. That's sparkling.
Was on sale for
$3.99
a pound.
Mm-hmm. What do you say?
We bought two.
Look at that. Why didn't you? Mm-hmm. Well, you may now because you know it's good.
For instance, in some ways, a raw carrot is better for you than a cooked carrot.
Looking for a tip somewhere to go for dinner.
Holy crap. What did you tell her? Assuming that since you're getting notifications for it.
I gave her one, four suggestions.
Where?
Money Moves.
Oh, yep. Money Moves.
Because it would be more kid-friendly,
yeah.
More family-friendly. I've never been there, but and actually all of the things I gave would go right up the strip and they're at the Hampton Inn, which is, I think,
yeah.
The water one that we stayed at for Jessica's
yeah.
Wedding.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
So they're there, filled with the Muddy Moose,
yep.
Horse Feathers,
yeah, that's what I was
Delaney's, or Moat Mountain.
Moat Mountain, yeah.
Or the four, or the four that I suggested.
Oh, yeah,
Moat
Mountain and Horse Feathers are both really good.
What about that? Mexican margarita place.
Are they
really
going to
bring Rogan to
you?
I don't think they're going to go to Mexico. I don't know. I think they're looking for something a little more local. They want to check out. I
don't know what they
mean.
Domino's.
We recommended that Devin bring up her product to show the people at Zeb's so they can sell it there.
Mm-hmm. So what does fennel taste like? It's good. Oh my god, this is Ricky. Do you like scoop up fennel or can you actually that was like poking through it?
Well, this stuff actually got cooked more than faster than I thought it was going to.
Let me go ahead and get some more meat. Because the meat was really good.
Bobby. Bobby.
First Feathers, Muddy Moose, Small Mountain. What was the other place you said?
Delaney's.
Delaney's. Have we been to Delaney's? Yes, we have.
With Steve and Alita.
Yeah. Oh, that's where I thought we went to the Muddy Moose with Steve and Alita. Oh, were we between Delaney's and Muddy Moose? I remember hearing the name in a conversation. Okay.
Oh, but we've talked about going there.
Yeah.
Delaney's is just outside of town. Just past Stan and Dan's piece place on the left before the hospital.
On the table nicer when it's big, big, big.
Oh, I just realized you put the other leaves in there. Wow, that took me a while. Yeah. This is probably my favorite one of Mom's boxes. Yeah, your Glen Ellis one with the moose on it.
Like a Cadillac Rancher with a CI on it.
No.
Oh,
yeah.
With a CI that's an AM, you know what I'm saying? Call it Cran, you know what I'm saying? You get CI in the morning with Cran.
You would have said you get the CR in America. That's Cran.
You get the CR in America. It's Cran. You get CR in the morning. CR in the AM in America. You know what I'm saying?
That'd be Cran, man.
If I'm ever in the hip-hop industry, I don't want Dad to be my hype man. He is not going to be my hype man.
I know. Did you just eat all that meat you just picked up?
Hi. You want those shows right now, I know. Excuse me. I haven't changed in the amount that I use electronics. It's just what I use. I used to be like YouTube 24/7. And now it's gaming 18/7, and then YouTube 6/7. Well, not really, that's just like you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, okay, good. What did you use in my car?
Just some more denting, because I came here. Oh, Jesus.
Wait, are you over by me?
Yeah, I'm right next to you.
No, you're not.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you are.
I am.
Out.
Got it.
Were you just chilling
here? We can get
in the
other side,
here?
And we can go rob a store.
Wait, did you see me, like, running around in random places? Like in this area, just running around in circles.
No, I didn't.
Because I had it up by the dinner table, and I was just moving the joystick every once in a while.
Oh Jesus!
I want to see if I can take you out with the door. I want to see if I can. Okay, stand outside. And I'm gonna do this, and I'm going to do.
What are you gonna do?
It worked.
Ass crack.
What?
All right, let's go rob a store.
Hey, you ready, Evan? Evan, watch this.
What? What? Hey.
Wait, I want to try something. I want to try something very badly.
Oh, I like it.
You ready, Evan?
Sure.
Well.
No. Hey!
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Give me your vote! Damn it, it didn't work.
Just a huge wing, it's just...
Oh, Jesus! You glitched, like, right in front of that car.
Evan, what is up with the door?
I don't know!
What's it? What? Let's do it, Evan. We gotta get that boat. We're going on a trip, Evan. And our favorite rocket ship.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. What's up with the lights?
What lights?
The lights on the back of your car, like, they're shifted. Like, the lights themselves.
Go, Evan!
Like, the lights themselves. What?
You anus face.
He fucking ran me over.
You anus face. I told you to get out.
Oh yeah,
you're
by the way, I earned $2,000.
Get that big truck. Get that big truck. Get the big truck.
Ooh. Yes.
Are you getting
Please.
It? Are you getting it?
Yes.
Hey, Evan, guess what?
Give me... Bitch, jump off!
Evan, get in. Evan, get in. Get in.
Get the fuck in the car.
We're gonna catch that truck.
I want that truck.
I can buy one if you wanna work on that.
No. My truck. My truck.
I'm holding
bitch.
Him. Okay.
Boom!
Go, Evan. Go. Follow me.
Oh, this isn't as fast.
It's
like
not
it
as
be.
Fast, but it's so much fun to drive. Because you can just run over
you
cars.
You can crush things with it. Splat.
Evan, come get to me.
Hold up.
I'm in a vineyard. I bet you're wondering how I got here.
Jesus.
Did you say mute Jesus?
Yes, it's just oh Jesus. Oh God. Good God.
Hey, Evan, you ready?
Yeehaw!
Please tell me you just saw that and recorded that
I
on your channel.
That.
Did you record that?
No, I didn't.
Oh, you're not,
I'm not broadcasting?
Broadcasting
right now. No, I'm not. Get off my car.
Dude, quit running me over. What are you doing?
Boom. Please tell me you saw that.
Nope.
Ow.
Come on, Evan.
Jesus.
Come catch me.
No, let's go rob a store.
Okay, fine.
Oh, shit.
Is there water down there?
No, not the water.
Oh, there's water down there. Oh, shit.
Shiitake mushrooms.
Shiitake mushrooms. Did you die?
Yes.
Did you lose
no.
the truck?
No. Thankfully, no.
Evan, I'm coming to save right. you. Psych.
Splash. Ooh.
Evan,
can
that's
I climb
mil-
this?
Evan, that's the military base. Let's do it. Let's get a jet.
Did you just see that?
No, but I'm gonna go get a jet.
Alright, I'm gonna go rob a store.
And we're the only two people on the server.
What the fuck? Holy shit.
What?
Okay, no, can't do that. Can't do that. I'm stuck on a tree. Alright.
Really?
Yep.
I don't really want to try this, but I'm going to.
Start broadcasting in a bit. Film. Okay, no, you do not. You really don't want to let me in. Jeez.
Into what? Into what? The military base?
About assholes. Yep.
Evan, come on. Get down here.
Talk about. Talk about bad hospitality.
It's a military base. What did you expect?
Talk about warm bad cookies? Hospitality, man. Come on.
What'd you expect? Milk and warm cookies?
Flat. Crash. Oh, I just crushed him.
Evan, you just peaked your mic so bad there. Okay, Evan, I'm coming to get you. Evan, I'm coming to get you.
Nope, I'm running. I am so running.
Why? What'd you do?
Nope. I have 4 stars.
From what?
From trying to get in.
You idiot.
Psych! Oh, I just juked that out so hard.
I bet you're on foot and you just like rolled over to the side like, psych! Oh, you can
no, I'm still
hurt.
In the truck. I'm still in the truck. You will
Evan?
Not get me today.
Evan, we are going to get through this 4 stars together.
Wee! Down the hill! Oh, Jesus. Please tell me this can still run. Yes! Oh, my God!
You're
this
kidding.
This is like a military-grade truck.
How did you get over there?
I kind of just, like, splashed through the water.
Make it.
I kind of lost a tire, Bobby.
Oh! It's your boy, Danny Tanner!
Danny Tanner,
with the Roadrunner! It's Danny Tanner with the Roadrunner, boy! Boy! I did that exact same thing that you did,
Bobby,
in the Roadrunner.
Bobby, if I get 5 stars...
I'm gonna cry. Because you will die, Evan. I'm coming to save
There's
you,
no
Evan.
Way I'm escaping this!
You just escaped it, Evan.
No, I haven't. No, make me.
What are you doing?
Don't ask.
I'm just gonna watch. There's
watch
an ejection behind you. Oh, you're down. You're down a tire, dude.
Yeah, I know. I'm down 2 tires, actually.
No way.
Yeah, I'm
Which
down
front
two
one?
Tires.
Which front one? Right?
The right. Right front. Right front.
I just slammed into a police car at like 100. He didn't care.
Dude. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
You're kidding.
Go! Over the edge! Yes!
The plays, Evan, the plays. I'm coming.
Dude, the plays.
Yeehaw! Did you see that?
Did you jump over the edge? Yeah. Ooh, I may be at a dead end.
No, you're not, Evan.
Alright, I know where I am.
Yeet. This is just our playground right now.
Bobby, I need you to try and help me and shoot these guys down.
I can't shoot them down, Evan. Evan,
yes, you
can get
Bobby,
back on the road. What are you doing? Get back on the road. You idiot. Where are you going? You're
God.
So stupid, Evan.
I can do this. I know what I'm doing, Bobby.
No, you don't.
Bobby, I don't know what I'm doing.
Exactly.
They're continuously shooting at me.
Turn around and come back towards
but
me.
I'm not
Hurry.
Getting hit. Ugh, Paul! Alright, I'm
oh,
on
I see
the
you,
road.
Evan. I'm coming. Evan, I'm coming. I'm behind you. Evan, I'm behind you.
Oh, jeez.
Yeehaw.
I think I'm down. I'm almost down 3 tires. 1 tire is about to, like, pop off. Shit. Go. Yes. Oh, my God, dude. I'm barely making it out of this.
Evan, I'm right behind you.
And off-road we go. You're in front of me now.
I'm behind you, Evan.
You're in front of me. On my
I'm behind you. That's you.
Off-road, back to on-road.
Evan,
shit.
I have to catch back up to
what?
You, and we need to get into the military base.
Dude, they're not gonna let us in.
Dude, make the jump. I don't know about you, but
Which
I can make
jump?
The jump. I can make the jump. On the right side of the road. On the right side of the road.
No, I'm about to get surrounded. Go. Go, Chuck. Go.
Evan, your front tire's so dead. It's literally sideways.
God. Even the cement mixer is after me. Dude, civilians are trying to help the cops. No, no, yes, yes. Oh,
how are we pulling this off?
Jesus Christ.
Evan, how are we doing
Bobby,
this?
How?
I don't know, but don't question it. Don't question it. Just be glad it's happening. I'm going to die, Evan.
How? Bobby, I'm down all tires.
No way.
I repeat, all tires are down.
All tires.
I repeat, all tires are down. Car is on fire.
Evan, I'm dealing with two stars right now. Shut up.
I am on four. My car is on fire.
You're on four stars still?
Yeah, I'm on four stars.
That's it?
Yeah. Oh, shit. I'm dead.
I thought we could say four stars and then just be like, that's it?
Bobby, come and pick me up. Bobby,
I can't. I can't, Evan. I have the jet disease. I need to get the jet.
Bobby, they're shooting me.
Evan,
Bobby,
I'm going. Evan, I'm getting the jet. Evan, I'm going to get the jet. Let me get the jet, Evan.
Jesus.
Let me do this.
Swim.
Evan.
Swim. Swim, breathe,
Evan. Evan, I'm literally. I just hit a car. I'm not going to get the jet. There's no way I'm going to get the jet. There's literally no way. Is
How
this
does
even
one
the right
go
place?
Underwater?
R1.
Okay, I just died.
This isn't even the right place for the jet.
Dude, I can't believe I did that. Oh my
Evan,
god,
I'm going
I survived
max
for
speed.
So long.
Evan, I just went max speed into the city and I crashed. I'm out of view of the cops. I don't know why I haven't lost my stars yet.
Bobby, what does it mean when your controller's light is glowing red?
I don't know.
Hit me.
Well, check your battery.
Oh no, my controller's plugged in.
I don't know. Oh! That means that you're getting shot at. Or something, like you're in pain. Somehow in game.
No.
I don't know then, because that's what happens to me. Whenever my character is getting hurt, then that just happens.
I'm on top of a truck. Oh jeez. Oh no.
You were on top of a truck.
I was on top of a pickup truck.
Evan, make your way to my house. Evan, make your way to my house.
You just keep going limp.
That's what she said.
Go ahead, hit me. Hit me. Hit me.
Evan, that's what he said.
Shut up. Drive
that's,
over me.
That's
I
what
dare
Jessica,
you.
That's what Jessica Ash's future boyfriend just said. Get wrecked. Watch her watch this video.
Bobby, are you still dealing with two stars?
No, I'm dealing with two missing tires and no Los Santos. And they're literally growing into my engine.
Bobby, we are the only two people on this server.
I know.
That is great. Alright, I'm gonna go shoot up the store.
No, Evan, don't. We're gonna do some races or something. Evan, we're gonna do some races and we're gonna get a ton of money so that we can just have fun. You know?
But there's getaway vehicles for me, so I'll be fine. I'm just gonna do that and then go drown myself. Because I get to keep the money if I drown, right?
You should. Wait, check your money before you do that. Check your money.
16,000.
Nice. What'd you do while I was gone? Evan, how'd you get money while I was gone?
I didn't.
You did. You got like 6,000, Evan. Evan, my car is in such bad condition. I don't ever want to have to deal with this kind of condition on my car again.
Give me this car. Come on, go.
It's only $705 to fix this.
Drive.
It should be way more
drive
than this.
Drive into the pier. All right, you know what?
You see, that's nice. That's a nice car.
Jump.
Respray. Primary. What should I make the primary?
Yes.
Crew?
Uh-huh.
Oh, the crew looks so dope on my car. I need to get rank 10 for crew.
Oh, no, I do lose money.
Oh, you do? How much?
I lost 400.
That's not too bad. Pearlescent.
Not too bad.
Pearlescent.
Alright,
what's metallic or crew respray?
Search it.
Metallic? Pearlescent.
No.
Sorry, your vehicle must have a metallic or crew respray. Whatever. Secondary, I think I'm going to make my secondary chrome secondary looks so cool. That's right, 48. Wait, is there another way to get that? So when you win 48 more races with this class. Never mind, it's not rank 48. I'm just gonna go classic.
I'm just gonna.
Why doesn't that look black to me? No, I'm gonna go second.
Oh, does that scratch it?
Primary color, classic. I'm gonna make it black, and then I'm gonna make the secondary color, a classic white.
Bobby, where are you?
Mod shop.
Huh? Mod shop? Okay. I'm gonna go shoot up another store.
Yeah, this car's looking pretty sick.
Oh no, I fell onto the beach. I missed the store.
Okay, Evan, I just changed the color of my car. I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna go drop this off. Contact. Is all my cars okay? I think my LG is still destroyed. Maybe. I'm gonna go get my LG if I can, and then we're gonna do some robbing. Did you request to legalize it?
What?
Did you request to my crew?
Yeah, I requested it.
Alright. Oh, I figured out how you fix the pop hood. Like, when you crash into something, you pop the hood. Vehicle doors, all then restore. Oh no, never mind. It only did it once. That's a bummer. This car's so nasty. I can't wait until I get higher in ranks.
Give me that. Now go and kill yourself.
Oh.
No, me as a character.
Okay.
Jump.
Evan, what are we gonna do?
Let's go to the beach. Let's go to
Evan,
the
you're
beach,
gonna lose
man.
Money.
I know. Unless I can lose the cops.
Yeah, Evan, you get RP for losing the cops.
Shit.
Why do you think I'm at rank 18? Right, 18.
They can't see me.
Yeah.
Right, oh god, 18. The helicopter can. Ow. Nope, they can see me. They can see me. They can see me. No. You can't see me under here.
Yeah, they can. Helicopter can see you anywhere except for under a roof.
Shit, are you serious?
Yeah. On the top right, when it flashes, that's how you know when they can't see you. Where's my phone? Oh shoot, where the hell is my phone? Oh, here it is.
Okay, no, they're gonna kill me. They're gonna kill me. Alright, I'm dead.
Yeah, my LS is okay. Head over to my house.
Sure, let me get a car.
Jillian's with Peyton, Mackenzie's alone, Connor's a loser.
Yeah.
Olivia takes pictures of carpet and
nice
videos
right
of
Ubermach.
Whatever the hell that was.
I like the Ubermach, I don't know why.
I wrote it literally my life. You're lonely. Lonely. All right. Jake. I don't know who that
friend
is.
Friend apartment. Alright.
Mackenzie, sauna time, bitch.
Dumbass, get out of my way!
Are you by my house at all?
What?
Evan,
no, I haven't bought a house yet.
Are you even by my house at all?
Oh no, I kept the money that time. Sweet. Almost have 20,000.
I'm just gonna drive my anus. My LRG RH8. Do you have wrestling tomorrow?
No, I don't have any cars. What?
What? I said, do you have wrestling tomorrow?
Ow, no, I just wrecked my Ubermach.
Quick job. Let's do an LTS. Friends in session, are you sure? Yeah, I just invited you to an LTS. Accept the invite.
Alright, hold up.
Dude, I just did that huge stump jump by my place. What are you driving? What
Bro,
the hell
where
is
you
that?
Going? Where the fuck are you?
Dude, what the? Evan,
sorry.
After what you did, look at my car's damage.
Sorry.
It's on him. Did you join it, Evan? Hurry, accept the
what?
Invite.
No.
Accept the invite, hurry. You idiot! You missed it, didn't you? You missed it.
Yep, I missed it.
Whatever.
Just join my session.
What?
Just join my session. Are you serious? Did it already despawn? Your car
what?
Already despawned.
Dude, it doesn't even stay spawned. As soon as I leave, it immediately leaves with me, and it goes to wherever I spawn back in. Okay, bowling. Well, I don't know what we're doing, but this looks like fun.
Right,
what?
Are you in the game?
Evan, I'm in my game. I'm playing against... I'm doing an LTS, Evan. I'm not in your game, but I will after this.
I'll be waiting at your house when you get here.
Okay.
Thanks for the free car.
What do you mean?
I have a Pegasus, or what do you call it? I have an Infernus.
Well then.
What?
Yeah, I'm gonna leave this, because this is stupid. Yes, it's stupid, okay. Okay. Tell me if it says that I joined your session.
Shit.
That yawn, though.
Hey, yay, yay, oh, no,
boy.
Oh, boy.
I haven't joined yet, Evan.
Alright. Tell me when you join and where you are. I'll come pick you up in my Infernus.
No, Evan, my car is going to spawn and your Infernus is probably going to be destroyed by that time. As Evan cries. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Yo, barrel roll!
Oh, I thought that was straight up friends. Whoops.
So I just took that picture of Pablo. And his tongue slightly sticking out, and he's just staring into the camera. And I said, when you see the booty.
I did not do anything.
What?
Do a barrel.
Oh, yeah, I'm joining.
Aw, damn it.
Evan, I'm joining.
Alright.
Am I in your thing? No, I'm not. I'm not. I'm not. Join mine. There are people in mine. Or do you want to be alone?
Let's be alone.
Evan, I'm in trouble.
What do you mean you're in trouble?
On this server.
Why are you in trouble?
Things are happening. Move the gate, you noob!
Boom! That was sick!
I just have my elegy ready, just blah, 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 blah. Noobs!
Onto the golf course!
Don't jump, though. You know, you can actually play... We should actually play golf, 1v1. 1v1 me on golf, bro.
No, you can't play golf.
You
it's
can.
Not even a golf course, I thought it was.
You can play golf, Evan.
Oh, I thought I killed that guy. Kill this woman, though. Ooh! My mental state level is rising. Ooh. Yeah, she's dead. In a bikini. Best part.
Wow, Evan, you creep. How much money do I have? 30k, that's not that much.
What, I killed a woman in a bikini?
How much money do you have, Evan? Evan, how much money do you have?
I can't check because I have a wanted level.
Idiot. Invite me to your session, Evan.
Dumbass. Fucking the bitch.
Evan, send me an invite to your session. Evan. Evan.
What?
Send me an invite to your session. Hurry.
Give me a minute. I can't fucking invite you right now. I'm having some cop troubles.
Then lose the cops, Evan.
Alright.
Are you seriously that bad? It says at the top right, Evan, if you did it in. Look at the top right.
Yeah, I lost him.
Okay, invite me. Because I'm just chilling out here in my LG RH8.
Send game invite. Alright, I invited you.
Yeah, I'm waiting for it.
Did I lose the cops? Am I beat up Inferno?
Furnace. Which is also one of the names of the dancers I have on my contacts. Why didn't I get your mass text?
Hide in the bushes.
I'm in your contacts.
Hide in the bushes.
Evan, I didn't get your invite.
I invited you.
You sure? Are you sure that it's sent?
Yeah, I invited you. Yes.
Because I'm not getting anything.
Let me try again. It says invited, so. Send a game invite. Please wait while we send the game invite. Sent. Fuck. Oh shit, how did they find me? Where the fuck are they?
Yeah, Evan, I'm not getting any game invites.
Aw, shit, I just drove into a fucking pool.
Idiot. Open your parachute closer to the ground while free falling. The top. Okay.
Jump the feckin' wall and run.
The feckin' wall?
The feckin' wall. Jump the feckin' wall.
Jump the feckin' wall, mate.
Jump and run. Hide in this person's swimming pool.
Oh, so close. Okay. I'm gonna do this. Respawn, do all that. And we're gonna go online. Join friends. Yes.
Are you freaking... How? Explain. Jump!
Whoa.
I just jumped off a cliff. Jump! Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Did you say oak quests? Did you say oak quests? Did I join your game? Did I join your game?
Oh shit!
Evan, did I join your game?
I think so.
Look at the thing.
No, you didn't.
You sure?
I'm sure.
I haven't totally loaded up yet. I'll tell you when I'm totally loaded up. Just watch over the thing.
Yo, chill, bitch! Alright.
Or did I
totally
join a different
friend? Alright, I escaped
him.
Sweet.
I'm singing in the shower. Hadi-a-di, hadi-a-da. Okay, that's not working.
Hell, man. Hard to escape the cops.
Friends in session, yeah. I'm in your session.
Alright. Okay, yeah, I see you now. I see you. Let me go get a car.
Your car.
My inferno may or may not
Infernus.
Be in the middle of a pool.
Infernus.
Infernus.
Let's see if I can call Morse Mutual.
Can I punch you?
No, I'm in the house.
Knocked out, dude. Damn, okay. Why are the cops always right next to me when I hurt somebody?
Evan, I got an invite to a mission. You want to do it?
Sure. Invite me, bruh. Go. I'll meet you at your house.
I'm not at my house, Evan. I'm going to the mission.
Then how do I get there?
Oh, come on. Just accept the invite as soon as I send it to you.
Got it.
I sent. Oh, you're getting. Is this seriously? Why is it launching the session?
I don't know.
It's gonna put you in the queue, isn't it? I bet it is. That's gonna suck. You need to be prepared for me to send the invite and then get the invite and just immediately join it. Rooftop Rumble?
That's what I did.
Okay.
Huh?
What is going on? Go to the parking lot.
Lost him. Yes!
Breakfast. Breakfast.
Alright, invite me again.
I can't, Evan. I'm in the middle of it. The host just started it randomly.
We'll exit then.
No, Evan.
What time is it? Fucking 6:55. No, I can't have another Red Bull. Damn it.
Why?
Because my mother doesn't want me to have another Red Bull. So.
Okay, I died, yeah. I'm just gonna wait until I get my money and then I'll join up with you, and then we'll start a mission thing together. Oh no, I'm back in the thing, so I didn't die. He hit one of my legs, and I just spun around like 4 times. Yit. Get yitted so hard. The document has been dropped. Steal the documents. And what are you doing? I'm on stream, Evan. I'm pretty sure you just lost every single subscriber that you ever had.
I was slapping my stomach. Jeez.
Oh, Evan. Is that what they call it now?
Ow, my stomach.
I think I was just deep throating a chicken. But okay.
It's like a Mexican.
What? Javi, is there something you would like to tell us about your culture? Do you do things to chicken, Javi? Answer us, Javi. I know you stalk me.
What?
Exactly. Javi stalks me, so I can just say something and he'll answer randomly on my phone.
Javi, see, it's Mexican the techno music.
What?
Why is Lamar calling me?
Oh, I heard this.
Benny's Original Motorworks.
Don't do it. Well, not right now, at least.
Right now, I'm gonna do it because nobody's on here, and I'm bored. Sure.
Mission pass. Yes. How much money am I gonna get? Give me money. Money. Money.
Dude,
I just got 6K. I just got 6K. Yeet.
What dude, does that count as a job?
What? Benny's?
The missions.
Oh yeah.
Do they count as a
I
job?
I work with you on it.
Huh?
I'm gonna work with you on it. No vote.
Cause I have $18,000.
And I just made 6K.
That's gonna put me up to
24,000. And you need 25 to get the house. I'm going into free mode. Basically, Javi every Friday night. Javi every Friday night. Da 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 da. Fragile, how cute and artsy. 45 minutes to take this. That's cool. I bet she took a few photos other than that. Whore bag. I'm gonna make this a 2.5 hour stream.
I just have bullet holes in my chest.
Yeah, Evan, I'm gonna end my stream and
I have bullet holes and I'm talking to Lamar right now and I just have bullet holes in me.
Evan, I'm gonna end my stream in 21 minutes. I'm gonna make a 2.5 hour stream, and then we'll just play alone. Don't take that out of context. Three of my friends are on. You, Tris, and Adam Fappington.
What?
The way that
you. What, Bobby?
What?
What?
Oh, I said.
What?
What are you talking about? You're yelling what when I'm trying to explain?
Alright, explain!
Three of my friends are on. You, Tris, and Adam Fappington.
Who?
Adam Fappington.
Adam Fappington? No, I don't.
You don't remember me telling you about him?
Dude, I need to get out of this. How do I get out of this cutscene?
Evan, am I in your thing? Am I in your thing, Evan?
I don't know because I'm in the middle of a cutscene.
No, I'm not in your thing.
Am I in your thing?
No, Evan, I just said you weren't. Share cash from last job. Right, I'm gonna join your thing.
Can I skip this cutscene, please?
Yeah.
Like, can I just say fuck this?
Well, no. You can skip the second cutscene.
I can't. It won't let me.
The second cutscene. Do you hear that? Evan.
Yeah, I hear it. What? Yeah. Bobby, stop.
What?
Stop, Bobby. Please.
Evan, it's me slapping my phone case on my hand.
Oh. Sounds very sexual.
Evan! You dirty boy. You dirty, dirty boy. Am I in your thing?
You're a dirty one. You're a dirty boy too, Bobby. You pointed out that you thought I was fapping earlier.
Well, yeah, but you've been known to do so.
True.
You guys heard it here, folks. He's accustomed to fapping on stream. And yes, I did mean to add the on stream part. He's done it many a time. I've experienced many a things.
Oh, and you Evan. Left.
No, I haven't.
Dude, it says BC3018301.
Thanks for telling everybody
left.
My PSN.
Dude, they see it anyway.
No, they don't.
Well, dude, you have like zero subscribers.
Evan, I have more than you. That being three.
No, you fucking don't.
How many do you have, Evan? Four?
Dude, I'm on your YouTube right now. You have three subscribers.
And you have?
So much fucking hate, dude. Like, damn.
You have what?
I have nine.
Whoa! Hardcore, bro. Are you famous?
Yeah. What's that number I see? Three.
Evan,
bigger than the nine. Yeah, totally.
I think you just had like totally. 17 seizures at the same time. Then it just got to the point where it was just.
I have 18,000. I'm all alone, Bobby.
No, you're not. Evan, I'm
yeah,
on your thing.
I'm all alone in my server.
No, you're not.
You're not. Are you joining my game?
Invite me, Evan. It said I was in your thing.
Yeah, and then you left.
I never left, Evan. I'm playing right now. Invite me.
Dude.
See, this is why you have to learn how to do things correctly.
Join game.
Yeah, I'm on an empty server as well. I believe it's empty. Is it empty? SoCal's on, it looks like. Hold on. Is SoCal gone?
SoCal's on?
It looks it. Yeah, SoCal's on. He's on GTA 5. I think he might be on mine. I'm gonna go check. We can have the entire map to ourselves. That'd be great. I might stream longer if that's the case.
I'm gonna stream after you stop. So.
I'm gonna invite you both to mine.
I'm in your game.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am. I just joined your game. Yeah, I joined your game.
Alright,
send me some money.
I can't send you money, Evan.
Yes, you fucking can.
No, I can't. Evan, no, I can't.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't, Evan.
Permission counts as a job. Yes, you can.
Inventory, cash, share cash from last job, nothing. I can't click on it.
Alright. This is my car now. My rusty old 70s car.
Where are you, Evan?
Driving around in an old rusty 70s car.
Hey, Evan.
Si, senor.
You know where we're gonna go?
What?
You know where we're gonna go?
Where are we going?
Take a guess, Evan.
Can I just lose the cops this easy? Damn.
Evan, just take a guess at where we're gonna go. It's your favorite place.
Are we gonna go do a heist?
You told me to go there many times before.
I go to your house, my friend.
Nope.
Go.
Just, let's run in. Let's go find each other. Let's go find each other somewhere on the road. And then I'll bring you to the place that we're going to.
Pull into this alleyway here.
That's sketchy. I'm just gonna pull into this alleyway.
Alright, I see the cops.
Sounds like you just shout out your mouth. Just stay there, Evan. Stay there. Stay there. Or head towards my marker.
I can't find your marker.
It's on the map, genius.
Yeah, no shit.
Still can't find my marker? Still can't find my marker?
Alright, I found it.
Hold on. Give me a sec. I'm gonna mark it out. Where is it? Shoot. Let me just look on
the
right
side. You like
my
car?
Give me a
second. You like my car?
It's a long drive. Buckle in. It's beautiful. Oh, shoot, my hood.
Yeah. Wait up. I'm in an old crappy 70s car. I'm not as fast as you.
Get in. Whoa, look at all that damage, bro.
Your hood fell off, by the way.
I didn't notice, Evan.
Alright, let's go. Are we gonna go rob a store?
Evan, look. Evan, look.
Yeah, what about it?
Stop shooting, Evan. You're gonna give me a one level.
Ooh, I like that car.
That's truly too bad, Evan. If I hear gunshots, I'm gonna kick you out. And we aren't gonna have any fun.
Oh shit. Alright, where are we? Really?
Okay guys, I gotta go. I'm ending my stream right now. Goodbye.